Folks, welcome to the State of the Quorum. So we've got a couple of issues after that loss that we ran into in the last battle, which will actually be airing tomorrow, I believe. Because I'm gonna go ahead and upload this tonight anyway. Sorry, spoiler alert! we lose the next battle. So what's going on? What's the situation? We've got Cylons over here at PyCon, Taran, and Leonis at the moment. Our mission for Chapter 6 is here at Chemical Warfare, and that's at Aeron, which we're about to actually go ahead and do. So, in that battle where we had some problems, we lost one of our good officers, which is rather bad, of course. I'm the type of player that plays the game the way I see that it's intended to be played, right? So, like, you're gonna lose some things when you're playing at the higher level difficulty, so I'm not overly concerned about it, if that makes any sense. So I wanted to assign this officer to them. Oh, it's already assigned. Okay, anyway, so the state of the Quorum is getting kind of bad at the moment. We've already had two systems back out of the Quorum. Geminon and PyCon is presently out of the Quorum.
A political rally has been attacked by a roving Cylon fleet. Evacuate the civilians to safety.
So, we have to go evacuate the civilians over there, but the problem is, we're several jumps away with our main battle fleet. So I've been trying to put together, like, little hodgepodge fleets to be able to help out in these, various situations where, like, I don't have enough ships everywhere to be able to handle all the Cylons all the time. So what I've been trying to do is, like, so I got, the Macaw, which is a Manticore Corvette over here stationed at Sagittarium, and it gives additional tillium per round. And so, like, that ship it's not that expensive. It is, 500 to build one. No, 120. Excuse me, 120. It's 500 fleet points, that's what it needs to be. So it's 120 tillium to build one Manticore. But placing one in orbit over a planet, like, really helps a lot. So, what I'm going to do is, we're going to go ahead and jump into the mission of Chemical Warfare right here. And we're going to go see if we can't complete that mission with the quickness. And then the other thing that we're trying to do is we're trying to get the Artemis Battlestar blueprint made, right? But it costs 2,200 research points or requisition points, and we only have 750, so I'm trying to save that up and get that going. But that's where we stand right now. We've lost two systems or two planets, which is bad. and we're going to try to retake that with our main battle fleet here. So with the main battle fleet, you guys have been watching, like, a lot of the battles and stuff like that. Ophion, Perseus, and Thanatos have been around since the start, and they're doing amazeballs. Perseus and Thalassa, these guys Oh, I can rename them. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. Anyway. They're pretty awesome. They've been doing their jobs, like, super, super well. So, without further ado, we will go ahead and do another one of these. I think I'll do these, like, once every... I don't know, maybe once every... after each official chapter. So, like, this is an official mission, right? Whereas, like, some of the battles we've done are just the skirmishes with these Cylons that are just randomly placed throughout the verse, right? So, yeah, I'll do another State of the Quorum after Chapter 7. And unless there's like a bunch of battles in between there, or maybe, and then I'll do it like once every three. Anyway, I hope that you've been enjoying this cinematic look at Battlestar Galactica Deadlock, and I'll see you guys later.